So that's where we left off, and let's get back to it, shall we? So the process is the same as it ever has been. Get my chair moved around right. Let's get the paint loaded up. Two of the ultramarine violet. And one of the zinc white. So we've got the paint laid out, and I find it better to kind of have the bristles damp before I start mixing the paint together. Whether that actually does anything or not, to me it just seems better to have brush bristles that aren't hard going into the paint, but slightly soft. Alright, so back to the painting we go. And we're gonna mainly go over what we were doing last time. So let's get at a decent angle to start working from here. Didn't mean to get my face into the frame there. always have everything at the ready whenever you're doing anything. Because you never know when you're gonna need it. Brush off and get a bit more paint on it. Thank you. So that's going to be pretty much it for the 3D printing session this time. Just clean out my brush one last time. And next time we're probably going to start working a bit more on the blue and then go into the eyes and then finally the table. So, see you next time. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.